Okay. Can you spell Jamie? I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And tonight we've got the semi-final of the Champions League coming up for you. Oh, I started the game. Will you come in then? Come in, quick. As soon as you start yours, we'll watch mine.
Psst.
What?
10 minutes, we'll have a wash and we're ready to go.
Will you watch my broadcast then?
Right. I love you.
I love you. Harry. My friends
are friends on the thing, you know.
People.
My friends, did you share him?
Yeah.
He said the F word, didn't he?
No.
Say the F word, Dad. You just said, though.
Harry, what's the
podcast,
then?
You just said to me.
Harry, please.
Hang on. Please, Marcel, for a sec.
It'll only be 8 minutes. Come on, please. Quick. I'm impatient.
I'll be back tomorrow anyway.
Harry.
Morgan, I'm watching your live stream on my phone, okay?
Okay, I'll wait.
I'll show you now. I'll send you a screenshot.
You don't have to send me a screenshot, I believe you. Harry, I believe you, it's fine.
I'm watching it on my phone, Max.
Oh, are you in there right now? Can you see me? Do you know what I'm doing?
I'm watching on my phone, that's why it says one person watching.
Alright.
Why don't you?
Harry, I'm on the attack.
Go on. You're in possession right now. You're passing it now.
Ah.
You're in a through ball right now.
No, I'm not. I just got.
No, I'm stream delayed. Bale's up through on goal. No, I just passed it up now. Richarlison plays to watch.
Is there a corner,
though?
Mm-hmm.
So, a Real Madrid corner. And they're going for the short corner. Yeah, it's corner. I only love my bread and my mum, I'm sorry. On the ball, Richarlison. Oh. Oh, my 12. I need to play one game. I need to play one game. Oh, crap. Nevertheless, every Champions League match, irrespective of the stage, is a special occasion. Oh, no.
Well, it is. They're on the attack. Royalties, they say, and, every time you take Bale's the on the attack, yet. Crosses it in to and finds David De Gea. Bruh, that's a free kick. Clear power play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Trent's in the ball. Pass it.
Trent Alexander.
Selena taking him on. Pass it back in. Passes it to Trent. Trent's on the run.
Riding in a tractor.
Oh, then they get tackled. Intercepted.
Oh, how is he on reserves then?
Who's on reserves? What?
Thingy. On the phone. I mean, Martin Olsen, how is he on reserves? He shouldn't be at least.
He was injured. Well,
he's
given us away.
He's class. But he's back from injury now. Yeah. Daddy, has Martin Olsen left yet? Alexander Arnold. Go on, Selina. Can they hit on the break? Oh, go on, Morata. Ooh. Almost scored then.
I know, I'm watching it now, but I went to the goalie.
Yeah. Morata. Morata. That was a good save.
Oh.
Yeah. Peeled off the line. Dan James running down the wing.
Ramsey. Decent goal. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Wonderful block. Sergio Aguero has it. Here is the tracker, you know what I mean? Is he going to punish them here? Morgan.
Yeah.
It's, he's running down the wing now. Oh no, he just got tackled. No, double fence and no, go on, go on. Shoot.
Shoot.
Oh.
Oh no. Regaining possession for his that side cleverly. But Richarlison. Selina. But just lacking accuracy. Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. Smashed it. Tony Kors. Well, possession ceded.
Ramsey. It's with Emerson, and it's a quality pass. And the post coming to yes! That was the funniest goal of my life. Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team. Harry, did you see my goal?
Yeah, I literally came off the goalie.
I hit the post.
Leroy Sané.
Leroy Sané, not Nelson.
Oh, look like Sané, doesn't it?
Son. Oh, I've heard this song. Money, 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 better than Sané, plays for Liverpool. Money, 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 sorry Sané, he scores a lot of goals. Half time yet, Raf? Yeah, half time? Not yet. Yeah, half time. What did you send?
I'm waiting to know.
I had a message.
No,
a
hello, I'm here.
When in, you know, hit the keeper back.
Are you going to the tournament on Sunday? Mm-hmm.
Well, Harry, are you still watching?
Yeah. You just pass it to a goalie. Long pass. In store for them. An opportunity to add to their advantage, but not taken. It's worth an effort, wasn't it? Too much space was given to him. Takes the shot on. Look, Morgan. Look in your comments. Somebody just sent.
I know it was Liam. It has gone over the
touchline for what will be a throw in. Somebody just sent another one. Me? Oh, okay. Yeah. This is Kroos. This is Gareth Bale.
Oh, thank you. Tony Kroos. Here is Marco Asensio.
Kovacic. And somehow kept out by... Morgan, I commented hi. Substitution for Real Madrid. Corner kick
delivery from Tony Kroos. It's not a particularly good corner there. Oh my god.
Harry, did you just see what I
is
done?
Is this corner from football?
Harry, did you just see what I done? Harry, did you just see what I done?
No.
Oh, I just threw with David here in the touch.
Oh, yes. Oh my god, here is Marco Asensio. Oh no. The what's my stream? Harry Gamer. My YouTube name is. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And some guys can do it. I'm playing FIFA against Brentford. Because I'm still in the champ, because I haven't played FIFA in a while. My dad's only
four. Oh, yeah, remember the chicken fence?
Yeah, Morgan done it.
Yeah, he knows.
Isn't he on online?
Yeah, he's. It still hasn't. Still, you haven't got.
I have friend Morgan Mascot, he's so scared. And I ran towards him, he went behind the pizzas.
Oh, yeah, that was actually funny.
Yeah. He was scared of me, come on. But, oh, crap.
Oh, no. Oh, well, even if he scored, I still got the away goal, so. Right, let's see who you are. Oh, that's it.
What's your aggregate so far?
Well, 1-2.
Oh, is this your first round?
Yeah, I'm away as well, so about if they score, I'm gonna make one. A week today, it's Liverpool versus Tottenham in the finals.
Yeah. Liverpool are going to smash them, I think. But it'll be hard, but like I think Liverpool should win.
Oh, Morata! That was a big deal. Harry, did you just see that goal?
Yeah.
That was class, isn't it?
Not class, but like it was very good.
Look, come on, look at Courtois. Oh, pretty Courtois. I just wrecked his whole entire career, haven't I? No, look at him. Look at that curl.
Okay.
Harry, look at this curl. That's how he's going to go. Well, a second goal for them here. But, Harry, I told you I should have sold Firmino about Morata. I can't even pronounce his name. Maneuvering his way forward. Oh! Oof. That was red. That's red, isn't it? This referee's crap. How was that not a red card? That will certainly mean a booking here. Harry. Now he's on a tight rope. Tony Kors. Harry. The ball with James Rodriguez. A failure in front of goal, and that lead might be their fate sealed.
Well, the clock's ticking. Chances are going begging.
Playing with purpose and control. That's effort. Win. It's over. Someone to make my feelings known, but I Full moon.
Given this man's Champions League goal-scoring exploits, all eyes will be focused on him. Can he add to his total? We'll find out next on EA TV. Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And Real Madrid have work to do in the second leg of this Champions League semi-final. It's Swansea City taking on Real Madrid.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Real Madrid with plenty of work to do after that first leg. Not quite good enough, really. They'll need a better performance tonight if they're to progress to the next round.
The lineup then for the hosts. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
Dissect the Real Madrid side. Okay. Yeah. Thibaut Courtois, the Belgian, will be in goal.
Yes, second level.
Trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down. Why not?
Whoa!
We know how much of a nuisance he can be to opposing players, but what should we anticipate seeing from him tonight?
Under a goal?
Well, how do you stop him? Four goals in three games. I suggest the defenders, not just one of them, twos and threes.
Go on, Moggs. Is Liam in the party?
No, he's not watching.
Yeah? What?
Well, front's clear.
What? I brush my teeth, yeah.
Marco Asensio.
Oh yeah,
Harry, do you see a little step?
I'll do it now. When I'm allowed to, Tuesday.
Harry, did you just see that?
I think you're gonna win the Champions League.
Yeah, the champions.
I'm winning 6-0 against Brent. Okay, that's it. I'm leaving it now.
Even more. Even more. Harry, you leaving what?
Alexander Arnold.
Oh my god.
What? I wasn't even looking. Harry, I wasn't even looking. I was just looking at him and then it got past him. Should have run that, you know.
One against one.
Oh, I really fancy the attacker there to go round him, but it's brilliant goalkeeping in the end.
Oh, he's lost the ball. No, he's joking, he won that clearly.
Marcos Llorente has it. Bale.
Oh, Bale, come on, mate. Not nice. Go on.
Oh, he's really up on the map here. Terrific reflex.
Harry, did you just see that? Harry, what? Harry. Oh, pity. Harry, that was cool. That was good, didn't it? Harry.
Marcos Llorente. And Marco Asensio.
Playing
with purpose and control.
Harry. Harry, did you see that goal? Did you see the goal?
Alexander Arnold. Well, he's given us away. Bale. Ramsey. And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. On the ball, Odriozola. Here's Kovacic. Odriozola. He's just a thorough reader of the game. And there we saw it. Now let's see, does he mean business? The cross is on. And a good-looking ball. And a goal!
Well, just look at this cross, Derek. It's all about the ball in the box. It's a brilliant effort, and it's a great goal to boot.
And the aggregate score has a one-sided look about it. 4-0. Karim Rekic. On the ball, Odriozola. Aguero. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Marcos Llorente. Running towards goal. One man to beat. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. On the ball, Emerson. And he's cleared his lines. And it's gone behind for the corner. The corner played into the box. And the danger clear. Marco Asensio. Marcos Llorente has it. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Ramsey. Morata. Let's see what he has in store for them. Possession, clear foul, but a Real Madrid advantage. Tony Kroos, and a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Nothing wrong with that idea. Will there be a tangible end product? And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
Difficult to land punches when there's this sort of gulf in quality. 5-0 the aggregate score. Marcos Llorente. Aguero. This is Kroos. Marco Asensio. Sergio Aguero has it. And dispossessed. Ramsey has it. They've given it away. Here's Kovacic. And it could be for Marco Asensio. And scope for the cross. He drives it in. Staunch rearguard action.
showing fine vision. Now, what could he do here? It's there for him. Splendid save from the keeper. Danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there. Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at time, but that was just brilliant. Really, really good goalkeeping.
Marcos Llorente has it. This is close. Asoro.
Hello? It's 3-0 now.
Hello?
Well, I must say, it's a fine-looking attack.
Are you for the finals?
Yeah. Options are plenty. 4-0. That's all I've got. Yeah, it's the finals. No, it's not. Yeah, finals. Yeah. They can score 2 goals.
Yeah.
I'm going to score 2 goals.
What if we be back about midnight? Later. What? What if we be back?
I'm going to the final.
11.
And just 1 minute left in.
Yeah. I'm going to the final. Will we go in the final? Will we go in the final? Oh.
Wow.
Oh, this is so
cool.
Oh, we got Olympic. That's an easy final. Bro, that's an easy final. Let's just pray, Swans. Is it? Hey, pray, Swans. Is it? Hey. Let's pray, Swans. Hey. Oh, we got a praise, Swans, is it? Hey, we got a praise, dog. Look at that, 22
minutes. Are you live streaming it?
Yeah.
And you're still singing.
Oh, going to the final. Oh, we're going to the final. We're going to the final. I'm not going to sell Rumble. Go to the finals, Harry Lewis. Oh. Guess what? We're going to the finals. Olympica. Wait, that.
Oh, can I 5 minutes?
Hello?
Fine, Mox.